Once upon a time, in a vast and arid land, there flowed a small stream. It stood at the edge of a daunting desert, its goal clear but the path fraught with uncertainty. The stream's aspiration was grand, to reach the expansive sea beyond the harsh terrain. The stream quivered with fear, but a spark of determination flickered within its fluid essence. Despite the trepidation, it knew that to evolve and fulfill its purpose, it must traverse the daunting desert that lay ahead. 1. The call of aspiration. The stream, with aspirations aflame, decided to confront its fears head-on. It envisioned the vastness of the sea and the infinite possibilities that awaited. With newfound courage, the stream began its odyssey across the scorching sands. 2. Navigating the desert of doubt. The journey through the desert was challenging. The sun beat down relentlessly, mirages of doubt shimmering on the horizon. Yet, the stream pressed on, undeterred by the whispers of uncertainty that echoed through the dunes. It understood that doubt was a mirage, and its true destination lay beyond the arid expanse. 3. Transformation by perseverance. As the stream meandered through the desert, it encountered obstacles and moments of self-doubt. Yet, each step forward brought a subtle transformation. The stream, once hesitant and small, began to widen and deepen, growing into a river fueled by its unwavering determination. 4. The confluence of change. Finally, the stream emerged from the desert, transformed into a mighty river. The once timid watercourse had conquered its fears, overcoming the harsh conditions of the desert. It flowed into the vast sea, merging seamlessly with the boundless waters, becoming part of something greater. 5. A lesson for us all. The story of the stream teaches us that, like the flowing water, we too face deserts in our lives. The fear of change, the doubts that cloud our judgment, these are the deserts we must navigate. But beyond the desert lies a new world, a realm of growth and endless possibilities. 6. Embracing change. The stream's journey encourages us not to fear change but to embrace it. Change, like the river's transformation, signifies growth. It signifies the unlocking of new potentials and the realization of dreams beyond our current understanding. 7. The power of confidence. The stream's success came from within, from the unwavering faith in itself. Confidence became the bridge between fear and achievement. In our own lives, too, it's crucial to trust in our decisions, drown out the external doubts, and navigate the deserts with the knowledge that change brings forth a sea of new opportunities. 8. The symphony of growth. So, let us be like the stream, brave and unyielding, crossing the deserts of life with confidence. For beyond the arid challenges, a vast sea of growth and transformation awaits us, ready to meld us into something extraordinary. And thus, the story of the stream reminds us that change is not just a necessity, it is a symphony of growth, and each of us is a vital note in the composition of our own destiny.